because before that, the Jazz were 0-for-4 at the rim. But listen, the Jazz really have to buckle down here early in this first quarter to not let Denver get some of the open shots.
You saw Gobert.